it to go. That's not my bow. I am very, very anxious about that crab. Not a big problem, just let's play it safe. They didn't even seem to be very interested in me. Fair. Are you shitting me? Are you? I guess I'll take the bow and the armor. That's fine. I know it's there. I know what the items are. I'll take it. Okay, that's yes and no. Okay. Now I can heal one last time and then go into the room. I still feel like I'm missing. There are some wandering giant things, and I don't think I went that way. I don't know if it all loops around, but I have this feeling that I missed something that I would like. I'll come back later. You know, that crab can burn. I did not get a cat yet. I have, you want a party? Is that what you're telling me? Okay. But I have less than 2 months left in this place. And I don't know if I'm going to be staying here, so I need to figure that out in a second. These stupid things again. There's no easy way. Okay, that worked out. So what is that? Don't think those are doors because there's two of them. I cannot piss you off. That'd be great. Alright, good. Yeah, outdoors. I hate this place. Excuse me. I know what I heard. Jokers are. Guess I'll know in a moment. Wonderful. All right. Oh dear. Oh dear. Just kinda. Yeah. I am doing light. And hello, I'm a snake. Does that lead to where I think it leads? I don't like fighting these things. Gonna be chill. Be chill. I recognize this door. Yeah, I know exactly where this is. Good to know he respawns. It's not ice. No, it fucking ice is. Oh, I did no damage. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Alright, now I meant it. Do the barrel roll. That was the opposite of, well. We're gonna do this. Oh. yet. But it's not ice. They're giant crystal things. Ice and crystals are two different things. Actually, it might be an ice crystal thing. I think it was emanating a kind of frosty aura, so it might have been. Actually, it might do cold damage or whatever it is. Vonti, welcome back. 5 full months, thank you. Oh, those dark wraiths just walked right up in. And okay, so that's what happened. Like, look at these guys. They don't even care. I'm gonna pull you. Or was... pulling one of you. Okay. Hey, you deal with that, I'll deal with you. All right. Couldn't see. Had to. Only option. Did they actually kill him? I'm impressed. All right. So you guys are pretty impressive. Oh, you have a shield, goddammit. Now the sad part is I need to go spend these souls. Yeah, I was gonna say, you don't have your shield up. What are you thinking? Oh, that's what you're thinking. Not gonna lie, nothing about what's going on in there sounds good. Oh, I hear it, don't worry. No, I'm not. Yeah, that's what I figured. Oh, I thought you were a dark wraith. That's better. Yeah, I knew I heard a second one. God damn it. I'm trying to get through it alone, Raggy, for my first playthrough. Have a good night, Fonty. Back. Use this. Oh, I rested. That's why I knew I killed those guys, but I couldn't remember why they were there. Yeah, I noticed that a lot of people there were using this set, probably because they, wait, okay, how was that thing?
Welcome home, speak.
By thing, I mean very guy. Well, then take me. But yeah, you get the set there, so it makes sense. Two levels. One, two.
Farewell, I should may the flip.
I should really have my endurance as well. 5K, what can I get for 5K? I did get it, yes. Seven-one time ratio distortion in comparison. What exactly does that mean?
Just wasn't he?
I have one.
Pretty big, I don't know.
I have no idea, Blink. I don't watch other people stream it because spoilers.
What woeful umbral ash is this? This barren dust, stuff of a fool, won't yield aught. Where didst thou happen upon the stuff? Tell me for the sport.
Sure.
Oh yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this dying world, more's the pity. It must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree?
So you have what? I see. It's pretty heavy. Feather arrows, I see. Fair enough, Plank. Have a good night. I got some of these. Shape of things to come, perhaps.
Ashen One, Mom.
Nope. Now, there was something else I wanted to... Oh, right. Now I remember.
Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the
flames
of
yeah.
Three even accursed undead. What I...
mean that thing I'm about to do? No, I'm sad. Because it's over there. Selling a new ring. There's a life ring. Wasn't there before.
Ashen One.
But I don't think I would use it. Ring of the Evil Eye. Boulder heave. Gross. I see. Seems like it would be a must, huh? The First Lord. I guess everybody's a Lord Ascender now, huh? So that makes sense. I change a name. But I love seeing those differences reflected in the way they phrase things.
Treat the Firekeeper not with discourtesy. She is mine.
How did I do this?
Oh, aren't you glad?
No, not really.
Can't find any way you could.
Who sold actual arrows? I had a whatever. It's fine. It's fine. I'll just buy these. Worry about it later. Save the souls. Since I'm not actually using them to do damage.
Ashen One.
A better question, Ayami, is why isn't he in the ground? Did I do this? Still censored. That happened eventually, huh? I'll let them do their party thing. And then pull. Okay, you spotted me. So far, Aerosmith. What did I just do? No. Stop trying to... You actually won. You actually did it. It is I, the final boss. He's in no shape to fight. I almost feel bad for this.